I done a hell of a lot of step classes, though.
Yeah.
So much stepping. Oh, my God.
A lot of stepping. I've never been great at it. Pony sweat was fun, though.
Uh-huh.
I rented that little, the video. It was a good time.
I am going to bet, like, $200 because I think that's kind of a lot, but it's also, I'm willing to lose it, but I also am confident in my bet that you're better at pony sweat than me.
Well, I've done it 2.5 classes now.
Even if I did it 18 classes and you did 2.5, my money is still on you. If we were to be in a class together, because I just freak out if I don't know the moves and I just start grapevining and jumping jacks.
That's what I did that a lot of times. I do the same thing. I'm watching a video. I'm not even in a class. And I'm like, okay, well, I can't follow these directions. You insane choreographer. What is this? A chorus line? It's just like an updated jazzercise class with cool people.
I did, when I was like 15 or 16, I had these two Reebok aerobic videos. And so I got really good at those, but I would do the same video every day. So it was pretty much like practicing for one dance.
Oh God. Yeah. Just really nailing it.
Yeah.
Getting that routine down.
So sometimes, you know, I would like break out a couple moves from that video because I don't know any other dance moves.
Like the African anteater ritual in Camp I May Love.